Good morning students, last video we discuss 6th and 7th problems in exercise number 2.5. In this video I am going to explain 8th and 9th problem in exercise number 2.5. So factorize the each of the following. So here 4 polynomial expressions there, so we have to factorize. The first one, 8a cube plus b cube plus 12a square b plus 6ab square. Simply have to observe that a cube term is there, b cube is there, a square b is there, ab square is there. So a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square format will be suitable for this particular problem. We know that x plus y whole cube means x cube plus y cube plus 3x square y plus 3xy square, or x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. So simply have to observe that the first term is 8a cube. So 8a cube, 2a whole cube, yes or no? 2 cube means 8, a cube means 8, a cube plus b cube, okay. So x cube plus y cube is set. 3a square b or 3x square y, 3 into, here x value is 2a, y value is, you have to observe that here 3 x square into y, so 3 into x square into y value is b. Again 3xy square, 3 into x value is 2a, y value is b. So simply have to observe that 2a whole cube means 8a cube, b cube, b cube, 3 into 2 2s are 4, 2 square means 4, so 3 into 4, 12, a square into b, plus 3 2s are 6, a, b square, yes or no? So this total expansion look like x cube plus y cube plus 3x square y plus 3xy square format is there. So which is equal to x plus y whole cube, means here x value is 2a, y value is b whole cube. So simply we have to written 2a plus b into 2a plus b into 2a plus b. Once again, 8a cube, here first you have to observe the first problem, simply a cube, b cube, a square b, ab square terms present. So simply it look like a plus b whole cube format. So first of all I am converting a cube, so 8a cube, 2a whole cube, b cube is b cube, 3 into x square in the sense 2a whole square. This formula, I have to convey this particular polynomial expression into this. 3x square y plus 3 into xy square. Okay. Similar way it will look like a plus b whole cube. So a plus b into a plus b into a plus. Clear? So coming to fourth one. Here also 27p cube. Minus is there, here also minus is there, plus is there. So here we have to represent x minus y whole cube. X cube minus y cube minus 3x square y plus 3xy square. Or x cube minus y cube minus 3xy, x minus y. Okay. In these two forms you have to represent. So simply 27p cube means 3p whole cube, 3 cube means 27, minus 1 by 6 whole cube, 6 cube means 216, minus 3x square y, 3 into, here x value I am taking as a 3p, so 3p whole square, y value is 1 by 6, okay. Plus 3xy square, 3 into 3p, 1 by 6 whole square.
Okay.
You just simply, this is 3p cube. So you have to observe that 3p cube is suitable for 27p cube. And 1 by 6 whole cube is suitable for 216 and 3. So first you have to see that this one. So 3 into 9p square 1 by 6. Yes or no? So what we have to get? 3 2s. So 9p square by 2 will come. But this term 3 into 3. 9p by 36. 9 4s. P by 4 will come. Okay. So total expansion is equal to this one. This expansion look like x cube minus y cube minus 3x square y plus 3xy square, which is equal to x minus y whole cube. Here x value is 3p, y value is 1 by 6 whole cube. So 3p minus 1 by 6 into 3p minus 1 by 6 into 3p minus 1 by 6. Okay. So in 8th problem, just you have to observe the problem. Which identity is suitable? So that format you have to convert the given problem into that particular format. Then finally you have to write the identity. Okay. So next, 9th. In 8th question, 2nd and 3rd problem, do as homework in CW. So coming to 9th question, verify x cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. And second one, x cube minus y cube is equal to x minus y into x square plus xy plus y square. So consider first one, x cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. So first we are consider the RHS side. RHS is equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. Now I am multiplying x plus y to this particular polynomial x square minus xy plus y square. I am taking the first term x, multiplying this whole term. X into x square, x cube, x into x square, x cube minus x into x, x square y. X into xy is equal to x square y. Plus into minus, minus. Again, plus into plus, plus. X into y square, x y square. Simply, x into x square, x cube. X into minus xy, minus x square y. X into y square, plus x y square. Why? Because here the plus sign is there. Coming to y. Y into x square, y x square. Plus into minus, minus. Y into xy, xy square. Plus into plus, plus. Y into y square, y cube. Once again, x into x square, x cube. Plus into minus, minus. X into xy, x square y. Plus into plus, plus x into y square, xy square. Again, plus into plus, plus y into x square, yx square. Plus into minus, minus, y into xy, xy square. Plus into plus, plus, y into y square, y cube. How to observe that? Minus x square y, plus y x square. Y into x square means x square y, yes or no? In the similar way, here minus x square y is there, here plus x square y is there. Here also, plus xy square is there. Here minus xy square is there. So finally we are getting x cube plus y cube. Okay. We are verified that x cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. Coming to second one. X cube minus y cube is equal to x minus y into x square plus xy plus y square. Here also take RHS. RHS is equal to x minus y into x square plus xy plus y square. I am multiplying x term with whole term. X into x square, x cube, plus into plus, plus. x into x y x square y plus into plus plus x into y square x y square. So first term with whole term. Now second term with this whole term. Minus into plus minus. Don't neglect the sign. Minus into plus minus y into x square y x square. Minus into plus minus y into xy xy square. Minus into plus minus y into y square y. Understand? Here also you can see that plus xy square minus xy square. Plus x square y minus x square. Y into x square means x square into y. Here minus x square y plus x square y. So cancel. So finally we are getting x cube minus y cube. So we are verified that x cube plus y cube is equal to x plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. In the similar way, x cube minus y cube is equal to x minus y into x square plus xy plus y square. Okay? So next video we will discuss 10th and 11th problem in exercise number 2.5.